But your attitude should be to really mingle with them, to get yourself accepted by people. They should like you. So even if they are not good with you initially, you must have a good equation with everyone, including your owner. When you are working at any place, one important thing that your employer is looking is the trust, how trustworthy and honest a person is. So it is a very important thing. If an employer can trust you, then he can get you up and make you do bigger things, choose you for a bigger role. But if a person cannot be trusted, he will generally not be chosen by the employer. So how to build trust? Trust is built by saying the right things, never exaggerating, doing the right things honestly, not cheating in any kind of small things or big things, because all the small things and big things are observed by the employer. So this trust part and honesty is a very important factor. Then you have to be always thinking of ways, new ways of doing any particular thing. You have to have good ideas. What can you do better for the company? The ideas that you think of, you should first process those ideas amongst yourself, that whether this idea can be workable. If it is workable, thinking deeply about it, then only you must present your idea. If you present your idea and it works out that it is not a practical idea, then it is not really worthwhile. So whatever you say, the impression that your employer gets should be that you are saying something which is workable and you talk sense and things and you have creative new ways of doing things. So always have enthusiasm and a good attitude towards work. Enjoy your work. Never think that you are working only for money. Money is of course an important part of it, but what you are learning in your work, in your career, is also something which you must see, and then accordingly choose the job also and keep working. It is not a very good idea to keep changing your jobs. Generally people find a better offer, but from so unless you are you get a much better offer, of course you can change your job. But if you change your jobs too many times, then it doesn't look good in your resume. Then the employer also feels that this person will not be that stable. So later on, it may be difficult for you to get a job elsewhere. So now I think Bela will share some things with you all, and wish you all the best and good luck.